we didn't want to necessarily over-program Fair Park so that everything continues to just be isolated and self-contained within these grounds. We wanted to be able to blend these grounds with the outside community. And so how do we go about doing that? Well, if you bring patrons to Fair Park and then give them an opportunity to then go out and patronize businesses outside of Fair Park, it's a win-win for both Fair Park and for the community. So how about bringing something like an equestrian center over here? And I realize an equestrian center is not something that is utilized by everybody, and it may not be utilized for a lot of the residents of here. But the more positive exposure we felt like that you can bring to individuals inside and outside of Fair Park, the better utilized this facility can be used. How about bringing art festivals or just festivals year-round here? How about building a world-renowned science, technology, mathematics school? How about maybe creating a culinary institute?